I feel like I have been teasing this video for long enough, so today it is finally here. It is my Abercrombie try-on haul. I'm so excited to show you all everything that I picked up. Abercrombie has had so many good things on their website lately, and it's actually kind of funny because I never really shopped there back in high school, but now that I am older, I'm finding so many really good things that I love. Everything that I picked up will be listed down below in the description box, along with my sizing and all the information that you would need to know in case you want to make a purchase or just browse. So without further ado, let's get right on in to the try-on haul. I did want to mention that I always really love purchasing my denim and my shorts and my jeans from Abercrombie. They have really, really good pieces, and I have trouble finding shorts and jeans that fit me just because I do have longer legs. Whenever I go to purchase jeans or shorts, I feel like they're not long enough, or if they are long enough, they're too big in my waist. But Abercrombie's fit so well, but unfortunately when I went to place this order, they were like completely wiped out of their shorts and the denim that I was looking at. But I am going to be purchasing some denim in the future, especially short for summer, because they are my absolute favorite, the mom shorts. Probably will have another Abercrombie haul coming out in a couple months when I can get my hands on some of the denim. So when I was shopping, things that I was looking for were like blouses, things that I could wear to work, but also things that I thought were versatile and that I could wear a lot, especially during these spring and summer months. So the first thing that I picked up was this long sleeve blouse, and I specifically picked this up for work and for like dinner nights or things where I'm gonna want something a little more long sleeve and flowy. So this is the blouse that I got. I love it. It is a pretty like black with a little light blue floral print all over it. The sleeves are kind of sheer and they're like kind of balloony style, which I love. I think it is so pretty and feminine. It has ruffle detailing all down the front. It is a little bit more lower cut, and then it also has like a tie on the side to kind of cinch everything to emphasize your waist. The shirt also has like a little stretchy band in the back, which I really love. I always feel like that's super flattering. When shirts are flowy, sometimes you kind of lose your shape, but because it has this band, I just feel like it helps accentuate your waist and show off your figure a little bit. I really do love this. I already actually wore it to work and to dinner. I picked it up in a size small, and I know it comes in a lot of other colors and patterns as well. The next thing that I picked up is this rust color ribbed tank top. It is kind of a thicker material, almost like a sweater in a way, but I really love it. It's stretchy, so it definitely like goes and molds right to your body when you put it on, and I think that is so flattering. I specifically bought this for summer, and I think I'm going to get so much use out of it. I love the rust color. I normally buy warmer colors like this because I think it looks better with my skin tone and my hair, but I actually picked up a lot of cool colors in this haul. I think this might be the only warm tone, but I love it so much, and I think it looks so good on, and I'm super excited to get lots of use out of it this summer. I think it will look super cute with jeans short, and I think you can easily dress this up or down. Versatility is really my number one priority when I purchase clothes. I also picked up this tank top too, which I also think is super versatile in the try-on haul. I tried it on with these jeans that I had purchased from Garage, but I think that these look super cute with the jeans. I think that they would look good with black denim, blue denim, white denim, shorts, jeans, really anything. And I also think you can really dress this up or down. It is like a Henley where it has buttons, and the buttons are functional, so you can button it all the way down or up, whatever you prefer. And it also does have the ribbed detailing. Not as big ribs as the rust tank that I showed you, but it still does have littler ribs in it. It's also a stretchy material. It's not super thick, but it's not thin. I think it's super flattering on. I love the fit of it. When I actually added this to my cart, I was debating between this like grayish blue color and then also a cream color. And I almost got both, and I was like, no, I'm just gonna, I always purchase creams and like warmer colors, so I decided to step out of the box. I do like blue, so decided to pick this one up, and I'm honestly so happy with it. I love it so much. This tank that I'm about to show you, I am in love with. I have it in three colors, so when I saw this color on the website, I instantly added it into my cart because I knew that I would already love it so much. It's just this white lace cami, and it has little buttons buttons on the front. This actually isn't white, it is kind of an off-white, which I love. I don't particularly love white on me. I like cream, off-white, ivory much better. I think this is so pretty and feminine, and I love that I can throw a cardigan over this and wear it to work, or I can just wear it like this with some jeans, dress it up or dress it down. I mean, it's really so versatile, and I actually, like I said, have this in two other colors. I just feel like tank tops like this are staples that everybody should have in their wardrobe, and Abercrombie always has these in so many colors. I love that the straps are adjustable, so you make it tighter or looser, whatever you prefer. It has a little slit on the side. It's like that silky material. I just really love these. Like I said, I think they're a staple, and I think that you can never go wrong with purchasing camis like this. Oh, and I should mention, because I think I only mentioned it once, but like I said, I will have everything listed in the description box, and everything that I picked up is a size small, which is my standard size that I get at most stores, but I will list it again just for reference in the description box. I did decide to pick up a bodysuit from them, and I'm actually so impressed with it. I think it is so pretty. It looks so luxurious. You can dress it up or down. It's just black cowl neck bodysuit, and what I really love about it is that it has buttons at the bottom. I swear, I can never find bodysuits with buttons. You would think it would be so easy, but when they don't have buttons, it's like you gotta take off everything when you go to the bathroom, and it's always like such a job. So I really, really love that they put buttons on it, and they have like different set buttons, like you can make it tighter or looser depending on like your torso length and whatever fits you best. It also has adjustable straps, which is amazing. I love when tops have adjustable straps. It's silky. I specifically bought this for nights out. I think it would look so cute with some like straight leg jeans and some little sandals with little heel and like the straps. I don't know if you get what I'm talking about. I just thought this would be so cute for summer nights out, dinner, things like that. So I did buy it specifically more for dressy occasions, but I do think that you can dress it down a little bit too. They have this in so many colors. I think they had it in like a cream, which I really wanted, and they had it in like a mauve, a few other colors, and they were all super pretty, and honestly, if I could buy them all, I would, because this fits so nicely. And I don't know about you guys, but for me, it's really hard to find bodysuits that fit me nicely. There's just so much to take into account when you make a bodysuit, like your length around, your torso, your chest. I mean, it's really pretty hard to find one, but this one, A plus. Abercrombie always has the cutest dresses, so I decided to take the leap and purchase one. I always get a little bit nervous purchasing dresses online because I am on the taller side. I'm about 5'7", 5'6 and 3/4 if you want to be exact. I feel like it can be hard to find one that fits me around, but that it's also long enough. I feel like most of the time I have to size up to a medium in dresses, but this one I did purchase in a small. I was like reading and reading and reading and reading the reviews, and it seemed like a small would be a safe option. And it was. I definitely think that the length is perfect. It's not too short, but it's not too long either. Almost like vintagey floral print. I think it is so cute. I think it will be so pretty for summer. It has adjustable strap. It's fitted, but it's like still a little loose down in like the hip and thigh area, but I do think it accentuates your waist. I love it so much. It is a zipper, so it just zips up the back, but you can't even see the zipper. It just blends like right on into the fabric, and then this also stretches too if you need a little bit more room up in the rib cage. I think this dress is so cute and so like trendy and in style, and I already have so many occasions in my head that I think this dress would be perfect for. So if you're in need for a good dress, I definitely recommend Abercrombie. They have so many on their website. I honestly almost purchased every one because I love them so much, but I did want to kind of check out the sizing and see how it fit before purchasing too many and then having to send them back and deal with all of that. So I don't know how new loungewear is to Abercrombie, but their loungewear is new to me, and they have so many good pieces on their website. I actually had my eye on a different set for the longest time, but when I went to purchase it, they were all sold out, so I'm hoping to pick that set up in the future. But I was able to pick up a different set that I really, really like and am in love with now that I'm able to actually wear it and see it on. It's just this dark gray loungewear set. Comes with a tank top, It has the ribbed detailing. It's super soft and like stretchy and just perfect for loungewear. I love my loungewear to be on the looser side, and I love it to be comfortable but cute. And I love sets like this because it just looks good and you don't even have to put that much thought into it at all. So it's the tank top, and it is a little V-neck, and then it also comes with these shorts with a drawstring, which I love. You can make them looser or tighter. I should clarify, when you buy this online, it's not like you buy it as a set, but it will recommend, like if you're checking out the top, it will recommend the bottoms because that's how they have it styled. But you do purchase it separately, which is great because then you're able to get the size top that you want and the size bottom that you want. It's not like you have to get a small or a medium, because I know that some people vary and wear different sizes on their top than they do their bottom. I got a small on the top and the bottom, and the bottoms are perfect. They come down long enough where my butt isn't hanging out. I hate that when I purchase pajama or loungewear shorts and they're just way too short and I don't even feel comfortable being in my own house wearing them. The waist, it just sucks you right on in, but it isn't like uncomfortable where it digging into you or anything like that. I hate when the waistband is so thick and you're just like, this is not comfortable. I want to be in loungewear and I just want it to fit me and feel good. And I definitely say that this does that. It honestly is so like luxurious. It feels like something that I would purchase from like Aloe Yoga or Lululemon or something like that. I just think the quality is amazing, and I definitely will be purchasing that set that I had my eye on if it comes back in stock. Let me know down below if you have picked up anything from Abercrombie recently or if you shop there. I'm curious to know what your favorite item of clothing is from there. I have just been so in love with everything on their website recently. I want to know if there's anything that I must purchase. Like I said, everything will be listed down below in the description box along with my sizing and everything that you would need to know if you are interested in checking it out for yourself. Stay tuned for another Abercrombie haul coming soon, because like I said, I really want to purchase that loungewear set and then also some denim. So I might be doing that in a couple months. I don't know. We will see. But other than that, thank you so much for watching this Abercrombie try-on haul. I hope that you enjoyed. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you want to see more, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.